Hello, welcome to Youth Bud Cafe. I want to introduce this book, Graded Go Problems for Dan Players, 4-2, 7-Dan. I bought this book a few months ago for my students. I think the book is great. Even for me, it's not easy to solve every problems. So for me, also good to study. And I want to introduce the nice Tesuji's from this book. This one is first situation. So black played okema here, which is mistake, and white answered also wrong. So now you are black, so where would you answer? I know you want to play there, right? Which is maybe normal. And if white block, then you exchange this one. I have to here, protect and then leave. You have to play one more time like that. Otherwise, if you don't play, this group is dead. So here, for example, if you play there immediately, there is a cutting point like this. Or if you connect and then like this, but there is many, many cutting points. So whatever like that or like this. So, Black can capture two stones easily. But that's normal, but there is even better way for black. Which one? There are not many possibilities, right? So here, this one is even better. What's the difference? We can see. Now, if you play there, first bad shape, and then connects and block, but now black can peep here, and then like this. So A and B exchange is good for black. So we can compare this shape and this shape. So this is for white, better shape, right? So you exchange A and B, so good for black. Then you can say, okay, I wouldn't play there because it's bad shape. I wanna block, and if you play there, it's same. Sure, but now black can punish white weakness immediately. Can you see this weakness? Yes, here. So if you play there and cut. So capture doesn't work, so black can take two stones and corner really big. So you wanna connect, I guess. Then I connect and then here. But look at that, there are many weaknesses. So actually black can also fight, but easy way is something like that. So that's net. So white cannot escape anymore like this. So two stones are that, the important stones. So here, if white plays here, black can cut. That means, oh, I have to play there. No way. If you play immediately like this, then black can, play there. Even better. So it's like one way, and this, and this, and this, a peep. And this is the better way than what we think like this. But we have to see. I told you this was mistake, but white didn't punish. That's mistake too. So what can now white to do? Yes, cutting here, and like this. That's it. So now the three stones, black three stones are dead. So you cannot connect anymore. So then where is the correct move for black? Typical Q mistake, I can show you, that is the typical Q mistake. And then, oh, I want to leave, whatever like that. But this group is dead, only one eye. So don't push here, you have to use a white weakness or you have to extend further. So, but that's too far. So normally we think about Kima or Pip. So how about Kima? Now many Q player, not dumb player, I hope, doesn't know how to answer. So if white answer something like that, yeah, then that sent there and also that sent there, so black can leave easily. Or big. But for white, that is good move. So if black plays there, you can block. White, black can leave, but it's not, yeah, too big. It's smaller than before. Or if black plays there, white can cut the two stones and capture. Even black here connects. There is only one eye, so this group is dead. So remember, if black plays Kima, that's the bidai point. But be careful, don't play that. After Pip, A and B are miai, so you have trouble now. Either like this or like that. So black can leave easily, even sente, something like that. Okay, now we can see this one. This one is also very common move, nice move. So normally connects and then this kusumi, remember, that's important. And after that, here and here, that is suseki. Our typical mistake is not that, connect like that. It looks similar, but now if you play there, this group is dead again. Yeah, monkey jump is good. And you can save that, but it's smaller. It's small. And there is no Aji for white. So the best way is here. The difference is not here. Connect and then anyway leave. And you don't need to have stone A. Better B, because you can later cut or clam. So you can use the Aji. Yeah, that's also famous Tsuseki. So, but I want to show and introduce from this book. That's the, yeah, the problem. So instead of that, normal move, that's even better move. Okay, then we will see next problem here. Oh, that's really nice. So now, black is quite strong, but there is something, yeah, weakness. What's weakness? So we have to, yeah, find that. Yeah, both side has Kema. Kema is normally strong, but now you have to prepare something and find the weakness of Kema, knight's move. Normally we think about that and this and deduce, okay, this group is alive, I play Tenuki, right? But it's Aji Keshi. So we can start with this one. Oh, what's this? I can answer. So there is nothing. No, there is something. So here, the kema has always some weakness. Yes, here attach. And then cut. Now can you see the weakness? So if you just connect, then black can cut. And connect, which is nice. You cut the N17 and big territory. Or, white say, no, I want to cut here or capture or connect. But you can see the weakness, right? Yeah, there is cutting point. Atari, that's horrible for white. So white group is still weak, and the corner, yeah, is destroyed. That's really bad. So then we can think about that. Then I want to capture that. Possible, but if black push, you cannot block. So you have to extend, and then like that. But unfortunately, this group is still not alive. So later or immediately, black can play there, and then you should connect and then cut. After that, black can attack this group. White has only one eye. I'm not sure white can escape or not. So here, yeah, before you try something like this, it doesn't work. I can show you. That's it. Yeah. Or before you play something like this, and then now I can play just like this. Yeah. And if you connect, I can capture like this. So even you play there, there is cutting point. So before you play something, you can protect, you can prepare, and then attach. Good. And it's like a cross cut. Then you can get one offside. Great. Remember that. So this shape is not so strong. Next one. Oh, that's also nice. So it's from professional game, believe or not. So here, after two, a black attach and hane and cross cut extend. So black exchange it. Actually, very bad exchange. But black has some plan. Which plan? So if you play like this easily, that's no plan, no plan. So, or something, we can see that, and maybe this, and then hane, and something like that. Oh, maybe. So now you can see maybe A and B are mi. So white has to play there. The corner is bigger. And then that sente capture two stones. But white can also squeeze and block and take sente. Still, this group is not 100% alive. So it's not bad, but not the best answer. So we can try the right answer here and cut. It's similar shape or same shape. Now you prepare that and one more time prepare, and now you can see the shape is exactly same. Then the middle is the right one, right move. You can guess. Yes, there. Oh, that's really horrible. A and B are mi, or If white plays there, also A and B are mi. So that's really good. One more time. You play there, make same, and ask. And ask again, and then middle. That's good. So you can capture one of them. Sure, you can say, oh, Youngsun, now I don't want to answer, I want to attack or whatever, or attack here. Okay, but that's really good. So, yeah, that's really good combination. Okay, the last one. Yeah, that's also nice. So now, Black's group is not so strong. Of course, Black can escape, but Black can do something upper side to make eye shape. Normally, we think about either this one, but that's it. It's boring. Or we think about also this one, but that's it. Also, it's boring. It's same. But if you think a little bit, there is really nice move. Tesuji here. Ah, that's good. The meaning of this move is if you play there, that's like a double atari. If you capture, Black can capture three stone, which is big. Or if you capture one stone and Black has eye shape, also attack the three stones, so Black has much better shape. So this one is great. And if white just play there, then you can block first and then capture the one stone. So this group is alive. Much better. You don't need to worry about that. Or that you can push and push. So this group, yeah, is strong enough. So remember this one. Did you enjoy these Tesujis? I think the problems are really nice. And we can learn a lot and use also in our game. So next time, I want to show you continue. Thank you for watching my lessons. And see you next time.